Oh dear, this isn't the place for me. I'd like to wait outside.
Whoa! This is freaky!
This ain't my scene, man. I hit people for real. This place is all class. Wow.
Nice place for young folks. Bit noisy for me.
Wowza, where did you spring from? What a beauty!
No thanks, piggies. We don't want any. This is the People's Republic of Hollywood. No pigs allowed. Huh? Try again? I got nothing against taking drugs. If you can handle your shit, do whatever you want. But salt, it's not a drug, it's a plague. You take enough, you don't come back. No amount of rehab will clean you out. You just shuffle around like a zombie for the rest of your life. It's killing my kids. Spoken like a true pig. This is the only true safe place in Hollywood. A shelter for the homeless and the runaways that all the rest of those slimy fucks prey on. We keep them safe from people like you. Now get out of here. Are you kidding me? The weapons, the badges. Never trust a uniform. That's my motto. You're nothing but another band of fascists. No different than the HCC or God's militia. Why don't you go beat up some junkies? The only good thing the HCC does is keep those wackos out of Hollywood. This town may be corrupt, but the militia are religious fascists. They worship some sledgehammer messiah who preached that the only good sinner is a dead sinner. I'll be honest. They scare the shit out of me. Hookers, casinos, and crooks? Oh, I'm sorry. I always get that wrong. Hollywood Chamber of Commerce? They want us to think that they work for the welfare of all Hollywood, but they only protect their own business. They put all their money into keeping the tourists happy and fighting those God's militia freaks. There isn't one penny left over to help the people who actually live here. We can all go die as far as they're concerned.
Kinda intimidating in here. So many beautiful people. Eh, but can they kick ass like me? No way.
You got a bright future in this town, kid. I can see your name in lights. But now, jerks, I'm in the middle of a very important meeting here. You're... Say, that's quite a face you got there, kid. Anyone ever tell you you got star power? I mean it. You really got something. Listen, I'm in the middle of something right now, but here's my card. Come to my office. We'll talk. Maybe do a little screen test. See what happens. Okay? Great. Ciao. My job? What does it look like, chump? I'm a star maker. I make stars. You ever been to the Chinese casino? Half the girls and boys in that floor show come out of my Rolodex. And half the kids at Heidi's, too. I'm the guy with the talent for spotting talent. Now, do you mind? Thanks. I don't know what you're talking about. the biggest show palace in all the world. If you can make it there, you can make it anywhere. Manny's is class all the way. A high tone joint. Torch songs up front, sultry seductions out back. You gotta have style to make it at Heidi's. Just having boobs, butt, or big equipment ain't gonna cut it. Kids equals boys and girls, which equals talent. Get with the lingo, chumps. This town runs on beauty, and I've got the best in the business. The gentle giant of Hollywood runs the cleanest place in town and always has a good word for everybody. One tough customer, that one. A hard bargainer and a shrewd businesswoman. But she needs to be. Without her grit, Hollywood would have been burned to the ground by those God's militia chumps long ago. The pistol-packing priests like to kill sinners, and as far as they're concerned, everybody except them are sinners. Been fighting the HCC for years. I just try to stay out of the way. The Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. Closest thing we got to a city council around here. Keeps us safe from the militia. Heidi runs it. Everybody else kisses her ass. I think you could be the next big thing.
Worst
Ciao,
part
baby.
About this place. The old and scheming trying to make a buck off of the young and green.
About 10 pot roasts too heavy to be dangerous.
I got him.
No sweat.
Thank you.
cheeses are cooked now, assholes!
remember when she first showed up. Little slip of a thing. No hint she was gonna turn out so spiky.
Have you spoken to Veronica? Learned anything interesting? I'm disappointed in you. Please attend to Veronica quickly. There is no slavery in Hollywood. Every one of my entertainers is here of their own free will. And it is the same for the boys and girls who work at the Chinese casino. I have never coerced anyone or asked anyone to do anything against their will. And I never will. They do what they love, and they love what they do. I have heard those rumors, but I had the HSP investigate, and they came up with nothing. The girls and boys who supposedly disappeared, well, some went back home. Some got jobs in other towns. Some wandered off as wanderers do. The stories of slavers prowling swags are just stories. Possibly put about by jealous competitors to try and keep people from eating there. There's no truth to them. This is very serious, and I thank you for bringing it to my attention. I will have the HSP look into this immediately. But please, do nothing on your own. This must be handled internally with a minimum of fuss. Hollywood's reputation cannot be compromised. A fine and friendly eating establishment. Come back when you're looking for some entertainment.
Sorry,
Rangers.
I'll pass. A warrior's gotta stay strong.
Well, she may dress like a harlot, but she's got some sense.
Have you spoken to Veronica? Learned anything interesting? I'm disappointed. Come back when you're looking for some entertainment, Rangers. taken a lover? Well, I'm afraid she is not of much use to me anymore. It will be difficult to find a new Veronica, but I persevere. You've proven yourself trustworthy and efficient, my friends. As such, a single oath once inside, I want you to open the gate and find a way to keep it open. Then signal me to begin the attack. Will you do it? Excellent. Come back when you're looking for some tradein.